My name is Jeron Wilson. Currently right now I'm at Melbourne Golf. And who, what, and where? I can't answer that other one. I started skateboarding when I was 10 years old, watching cousins and friends. Basically, it's got me to where I am today. I turned pro when I was 19. Got involved in the business side probably in 2009. So probably currently been in the business side for about 9 years, give or take. The toughest part about being in business today is just trying to maintain your business and staying relevant. You know, it's definitely a tough thing to do. Just staying true to who I am, trying to stay persistent. Just staying on my board obviously was a big part of it. And girl skateboards was definitely a big part of it. They definitely helped maintain my career and to get me to where I am today. And I currently still am pro. It's a heritage brand, been around for years. Currently, obviously, I'm co-owner of Diamond Supply Co. Still skating, still have a professional board for girl skateboards. The skateboard industry is just only getting bigger and bigger. It's definitely giving a lot more people opportunity to create their own brands. Where do I see it in the future? I mean, I only see bright things, you know. It's in the Olympics. I don't know whether or not I fully agree with it, but I back it. Just having fun and showing something, you know, a different side to skateboarding besides just the norm, you know. I just say, like I said, stay persistent, stay true to who you are, try not to be a kook. Both flashy and new.